So you'll be an Austrian nobleman, commissioning a symphony in C, which defies all earthly descriptions. You'll be commissioning a symphony in C, with money you squeeze from the peasants. To your nephew you can give it as a present, this magnificent symphony in C. You'll be commissioning a symphony in C. Wide open, it has a melody both happy and sad, built on victorious young triads. You enter the room with great caution, though no one in the hall is even watching. They are transfixed, they are forgetting just to breathe. They are so taken by your symphony. But mostly death.